I had the distinct pleasure of seeing Indecent on Broadway, and I am not being hyperbolic when I say it changed my life. It is one of the most beautiful plays I've ever seen.
This is pure theater.
Art moves the needle. We all know it. Art speaks to the great universal truths, and art changes people's hearts and minds.
Well, it celebrates love. It celebrates the idea of no censorship. It celebrates inclusion and all the things that pride actually means to us today.
So much of this piece feels sort of, you know, beautifully but also painfully relevant. There is something incredibly painful about a people of having sort of how they're represented or how they're talked about in the wider culture. And I think that's happening to a lot of different communities today.
It's by Paula Vogel.
Paula Vogel is just like a hero playwright of mine.
She is a fantastic playwright.
The message of the show is love can unite us as communities where hate divides us. Join together in every cell of our body not to allow us as Americans to be divided.
Come and experience what Center Theatre Group has to offer.